400+ elected leaders, present and past, prominent local leaders from the community, and the youth who added their voice to other citizens. We also heard from 123 individuals representing major institutions, including constitutional bodies and major stakeholders in the civil and private sector spaces, 226 individuals and organizations who emailed and detailed memorandum, and the 755 handwritten submission handed to the task force at the public forums in the counties. We also wish to request members of the press and the public to be aware the flood of false reports that are circulating on social media claiming to be from BBI. These misrepresentations are designed to sow confusion and division among Kenyans at a time when there's a strong national consensus on the need for cohesion, honesty and ambition to change our country for the better. We urge members of the press and the public to get in touch with us to confirm the veracity of the reports, letters and press releases claiming to be from the BBI task force. You can get in touch for a prompt response at BBI@citizensupport.goke, or more immediately by following and using our verified Twitter account @TheRealBBI. We remain immensely grateful to the Kenyan public, which continues to engage with the BBI positively and constructively. Thank you very much. That is the end of the press statement. As a daily salary. We are also very grateful, as he said, for the support the press has given us throughout our period of engagement. Asante sana.